Come here, baby. You know you drive me up a wall, the way you make good for all the nasty tricks you pull. Seems like we're making up more than we're making love. And it always seems you got something on your mind other than me. Girl, you got to change your crazy ways. You get me?
Hey everyone, Big Doug here. As most of us are going through, is this YouTube, Google Plus issue trying to reply back to our friends' messages from our videos. And I think I got a little quick workaround. It's not the easiest way of doing it. I mean, I've been looking at other videos and people are still able to reply to their messages. I don't know if it's an issue of some people who have Google Plus or don't have Google Plus, and if the two aren't in sync, you can't reply to certain messages. But what I plan on doing, this is my recent video that I did a few days ago, and early on I was able to reply back because you used to be able to go underneath their their comments, hit reply back, or I get email notifications whenever someone makes a comment and reply back, and then I put my comment. Well, you know, that was, you know, a couple days ago, 3 days ago, then 2 days ago roughly, I get these comments and I can't reply back. So, but I have been getting some comments from people who seem like they're on Google Plus, because in my Google Plus, I get an email from Google Plus saying I got a comment on my video, so then I reply that way. So there's like two messages I can reply back, but the rest I can't. My goal is, for example, I'll use, I've already replied to some messages. Let's say Big J from Gun Wild One. To reply to his message, I'll copy his name. Then up top in my comment section, I'll put an at sign, which he should get the message when I paste his channel name. See, his YouTube name channel comes up. So I click it, and he'll get this message. Now, I was able to do this, in the past. Like, for example, if I wanted to include another channel, like if I was replying back to Nick at CrewChief001, I hit reply back, and say I wanted to include Ray Edwards, then I would put the at sign, his YouTube channel, in with the sentence, and Ray should get that message along with Nick. So anyways, that's my little quick shortcut, hopefully, to resolve this issue until YouTube and Google Plus, and, well, it's not really YouTube, it's Google, because they own YouTube now, and it's just this madness of making it so much harder to communicate with our friends on YouTube. So anyways, that's my little quick tip. Hopefully it helps. And if someone has a better way to get around this debacle, hey, let me know. I appreciate it. Talk to you guys later. Bye.